and I'm here with you to start this new mini series on IGTV. This is about nutrition, weight loss, healthy lifestyle, calorie counting, and all of these fun things. We're going to be talking about all the basics of these topics. And so basically what like urged me to start the series was that I see so many posts on social media, Instagram, Facebook, and all of these places which, you know, give you quick fixes for weight loss. They say that, you know, eat this, eat that, you're going to lose weight, like, you know, all of the typical things like, don't eat carbs at night, don't eat rice at night, and all of these things. You know, they are very misleading because most of them are not true at all. So, you know, from my background, like many of you might know that I started my weight loss journey about 5 to 6 years back. I started it, talked about it a lot before on Instagram and Quora and you know, on my blog as well. I started it because I got a health scare at like the age of 23 while I was still a student, and that really shocked me, and I just wanted to, you know, just be healthy. That's all I ever wanted. And I just started like learning about things, finding out what I really need to do. There were not good knowledge or information or articles online at that time, you know, like 5 years back. And especially in the Indian fitness industry, there was very less good real knowledge. So I just like, you know, played around with what things. I always knew that I'm never gonna starve myself or, you know, like, you know, do running and just and starve myself. And I hate cardio, I can still not do running. And, you know, I'm also never gonna like just live on salads or boiled food, like bolte hai na ki ubla hua khana khao and all of that. I just knew in my heart that I can't do this forever. So why should I even do it for a short time? Even if I get some great results, that's not gonna last, right? Because it's, you know, not sustainable at all. So all of these struggles made me do a lot of hit and trials and, you know, try this, try that on my own body, making myself a guinea pig and just trying everything. And I also read a lot. I'm also doing a course on nutrition. So all of these combined have given me a lot of knowledge at this point of time, which I feel is lacking still in, like, you know, the common people who are not that much into fitness or health. And that's why I just want to share like just some basic concepts which will help all of you, you know, because I feel like everybody has phases in their life when maybe they want to lose some extra pounds for a wedding, or they gave birth and they, you know, want to shed the extra weight, or just aging, you know, like our metabolism ages right after 25 and 30, and you know, then we pile up those pounds with our lifestyle these days. So just those basic life events which, you know, we want to cut back on, we want to maintain our health, our body, our shape, our looks and everything. So all of that we want to do, but when we look online or when we, you know, look for information, there's a lot of wrong information, there's a lot of crap out there. Like seriously, some posts just, you know, make my blood boil, because, you know, they talk about such nonsense, like in 1200 calories, that's why I posted the post yesterday, in 1200 calories, you can eat so much food, you just don't have to eat like a bowl of soup or like just a salad with just leaves or just boring food. That's not what you really need to do. You can eat what you want. And I also understand that, you know, what fills me up may be too much food for you, or what fills you up might be too less food for me. But still, we need to count for all the macronutrients and micronutrients, you know. So every nutrient is important: vitamins, minerals, calcium, iron, folate, magnesium, zinc. Everything is important, and I always try to include everything. A balanced diet is like the key of my life. So I would like to, you know, just talk about all of these topics with you all. I'll make 5-6 episodes over the next few weeks, and we'll take each topic individually and show you like practically what you need to do for this, okay? And just a disclaimer that firstly, as I mentioned in my post, that like 1200 or 2000 is just a label that I used for representation. I'm not saying that you or anybody needs to eat those many calories for like any purpose. That's just a representation to show that 1200 seems a small amount, but it can pack a lot of food. You don't have to starve yourself if you say you're eating 1200. And the second disclaimer is that if you're looking for something like 30 kgs in 10 days weight loss, aisa hota hai kya? Like, you know, just or 10 kgs in 30 days weight loss, then this is not the right platform because I'm not going to share anything like that. I don't promote it and I don't suggest it. What I am going to promise you and promote here is how to keep a healthy lifestyle forever, you know, for life. How to build these habits, just the basics, you know, which then you can like take off in your practical life, read more, get more knowledge, but at least clear the concepts and also clear myths. You know, we're going to talk about a lot of myths that we're going to clear. And yeah, so that's about it. This was just an introductory to video to tell you what we're really going to do. We're going to talk about all types of lifestyles. Like yesterday we did lacto-ovo-vegetarian or vegetarian. We're going to do non-vegetarian, vegan, vegetarian, all of those things. Good sources of protein, carbs, fats, all of these things. And what else? Exercise we won't cover in this series. Maybe I can do another one later. But this one is just for the basics of nutrition. And yeah, calorie counting. Actually, I've got a lot of questions from friends who ask, how do I actually count calories? You know, when I write calories on a post or macros, how do we count calories of cooked food? How to really plan? Like, you know, I'll show you how you can find out how many calories you need for your body, okay? And how do you actually like fit all of these foods inside that calorie window? And how to cook for that calorie window, and you know, how to just balance it out so that you get all the nutrients. Yeah, so we're going to talk about all of these things, and I hope you find it helpful. Even if one person who's struggling like I was in my past like life, if somebody finds it helpful, I would be really happy. And yeah, if you have any special questions about nutrition, you can ask me here so that I can address them in the related videos. But yeah, that's it. I hope you're excited because I am. I'm gonna share a lot of fun stuff, and let's start. Bye.